Huge injury blow for Ten Hag, United summer recruit is forced off after 82 minutes with fitness concern. Manchester United's Manuel Ugarte was forced off with an injury after 82 minutes against Ecuador. Ugarte will undergo assessments to determine the severity of his issue. This adds to Erik Ten Hag's injury woes, with several players already sidelined. Mason Mount may fill in if Ugarte is unavailable for the upcoming match against Brentford. Please subscribe to my channel.